Hey.
Now you know how.
Now I gotta tell you how lucky I am. This shit could have went 100 different ways on 1,000 different days, for real. Yeah. On my way to the boat, like I ain't just have on a coat when I landed. I'll brand it. Perched at the edge of the branches. They don't wanna talk mansions. Mine look like a campus. And I'm all about my brothers, like the niggas I'm sampling. I'll leave you red shirted, like the twins from Kansas. Really living my dreams I used to have in my aunt's crib. Might throw a Rockefeller chain on in the Hamptons. This shit sound like I'm parked in the alley by ransom. My uncle went bankrupt and he was the last hope. My face started to dwindle, cause that was the cash flow. My mom would never walk again, that's what the doc said. So much medication, I was worried she dropped dead. For real. And I was the good guy, and my friends were the hotheads. Times when I thought I should've stuck with my old friends. I might have been at the end of my rope on both ends. The kids I went to high school with got trust funds, but we had more fun, trust. Texting my promoter homie begging for one plus. Girls wrote me off, didn't think I'd become much. Dinner and a movie off for nothing, that's tough love. Meanwhile, rappers from other cities is cutting up. We ain't had the means to really make it, we coming up. But local niggas acting like we made it and running up. My heart beating fast, cause I needed to toughen up. We needed to huddle up. I felt like we was doing all we could, but it wasn't enough. Spent a year in Brampton with my girl just cuddling up. Till one of my niggas hit my phone like you wanted a what? And now, the sound is champion, the singles is dancing, the pills is ambience, the lighting is ambient. The housewives is outside the booth cause they can't be in. Oh, you fancy, huh? Yeah, I'm the fanciest. They said summer was canceled, but I got plans and shit. Where my advances is? Ladies, it's June, July, where all the cancers is? Show me your hands and shit. Even if you ain't a cancer, throw up your hands to this, cause most of y'all cancerous. Michael B. Jordan call you right now, you answering. Even if you got a man that love you, you scandalous. You gon' take the chance and shit. You know that that relationship is probably in shambles, and you know you a fan of his. Know if he gon' bring you to Miami, you scrambling to pack all your luggage, get on a plane and land in it. Yeah, I'm just talking out of pocket now, I know y'all sick of me. I look at the score and y'all can't be counting the victories. It's still our love between us despite all the history. It's still October forever minus the trickery. Talk about a flip and switch challenge, it's been challenging for 10 years. Cause niggas been out here switching on me and showing how much realer that some of they bitches can be. The shot goes out the hole cause it's him and then me. For real.